Mira, why did you listen to me? All you had to do was to keep your mouth shut about what you are. Now look what happened.
My name is Amira, Mother. I can no longer hide my true self, Mother. I am a man. I am to be free, Mother. To be free.
Where did I go wrong as a mother? Was it because I let her play such manly things? Or was it because I have sinned? No! My child is whatever he wants himself to be. I will always be there for you, my darling. I am your mother. Never forget that. Ah. We are going to crash.